Hi, my name's Ben Thieven, and I'm a black hat hacker. By definition, I violate computer security for my own personal gain. It wasn't always like this, though. I studied cybersecurity in college and landed a consulting gig with a security firm shortly after graduating, but found alternative ways to supplement my income. What my friends and family don't know is that I hung up my old white hat to become a black hat hacker. I spend 95% of my time fishing in the Finger Lakes. It's where I can clear my mind and devise new strategies to scam innocent victims. Fishing is an art. I throw up my hook and see what I can get. Typically, I ask for personal information like social security numbers, banking information, usernames, or passwords. My emails have to look legitimate, like I'm from a real organization, or else they raise red flags and I don't hit the lottery. Ooh, lottery. Now that's a good idea for an email. When I'm not fishing, you can find me farming. You'd be surprised. 78% of people are aware of security risks, but click on suspicious links anyway out of curiosity. They don't realize even clicking a link is dangerous. Hackers like me use those links to install malicious code onto their computer or server, or redirect them to a site that looks legitimate to reassure them the email they receive is real. I use this tactic in my smishing scams when I text people with unbelievable deals. Sometimes the best scams are in real time. You've probably experienced this yourself. You get a call from the police, government, or so on saying,
"You owe money in back taxes. Your social security number is suspended."
Or,
"You're a lucky winner of an ultimate cruise."
Whatever. That's why I love tax season more than my own mother. Don't tell her I said that. Anything that can raise fear in someone gives them less time to think about what information they're about to share next. As a scammer, you have to be fast on your feet and be a good actor. Otherwise, they'll just hang up on you. I'm starting to learn ways on how to call people and make it look like a number they recognize. Baby boomers are my prime target.
"It's little Timmy. I'm in a Mexican jail, and I need money, Grandma."
It never fails. Some generations work better than others, but all in all, I can fish, bish, smish, and farm anyone. Nobody's safe.
Nobody.